Hey guys, welcome back to our repair guys. In today's video guys, we'll show you how to remove and replace air filter on this Dodge Journey right here in the shop. We have a Dodge Journey here, and if you have one between 2009 and 2019, we'll show you how to remove and replace engine air filter. Now this one has a 3.6 engine, but it might be helpful on the other 2.4, I believe it's the other engine on this Dodge Journey. In the meantime guys, we have more than 200 videos on this car, so please guys, subscribe to the channel. Our mission at the shop is to save you as much money as we can by teaching you how to fix your car for free. So let's go ahead and start on it now. So this is where your air filter is located, in this air filter box. Now in order to remove it guys, okay, what I would recommend to disconnect this hose. Okay, just turn this thing a little bit and pull it out, so we can pull it up and get the filter easy, because otherwise you don't want to break something there. Now with 8mm socket, there are 4 screws. There are 4 screws both that we need to remove. 2 on the front, 2 on the back. They do not come all the way out. So always get those tight by hand, never use impact, because it's plastic, they will strip. So pull out, and now grab the filter, okay, and pull it out guys. Okay, this is it. Now what you want to do, you want to get a vacuum and clean that hose as much as you can, because see what's inside. Even though you put a new filter, all that will go on the base of the filter, and you don't want to get it dirty. So that's how we guys remove the filter. You can check out in the description of the video guys, where we get our parts and tools below for a really affordable price, so please check it out. Thank you guys for watching, please subscribe to the channel, and see you next time.